Hi everybody, today I'm going to show you my homemade wooden training weapons. So I have the knives, just a simple wooden stick, kama, and tamfa. All of this you can make all of this very quickly, very easy and very cheap. So if you want to know how did I make this, please watch the video. I will use this wooden slab, this, and this. Now I already prepared this, and I will cut out these parts. And now I will use this, and out of this I cut pieces like this, and these pieces I will glue it like this. And now I will cut this part out so I can put this in, and then it looks like this. I have two wooden slabs like this, and now I will cut this out, and then I will just sand it. And now it looks like this. I drill this hole so I can put this in, and then I will just glue it and it will look like this. Thanks for watching. Bye.